Cement. My old friend. Thank you for catching me again. Walking confidently into the school. Fingers pointing, mouths moving as if whispering. I know, this looks great on me. They all laugh. Why do you laugh like so? What are you laughing at? Hand shove, locker open, walls close in, door slams. Not again. Bell rings, screaming for help. Eternity passes. Bell rings again. Voices stream into the hall. Help me! Help me! Shadows outside the locker. Oh, thank you. I thought I would never get out.
Stepping through to freedom. Feet kick, hands smack, voices laugh, insults fly. This is not freedom.
Falling to the ground. Hello, cold cement, my old friend. Thank you for catching me again. Bruises form, hair pulled. Snap. Blood streaming from nose. They all retreat.
I am alone. No one will find me. Tears stream down my face. I rub my nose. I will die. Descending in a darkness. Eyes closed. Hands wrap around my arm. I snap open. What do you want? Don't you think you've hurt me enough? Silence. Bright smile catches my eye. Are you okay? No, my nose. Suddenly, paper towels are in my hand, and the bleeding stops.
It happens every day.
People get teased, harassed, made fun of.
But not many will try to make it stop.
You see it happen, yet you keep walking.
It's a normal thing now.
Why don't you stop? Are you afraid to get made fun of yourself?
Do you not have enough time?
Help can start with you.
One out of every five high schoolers.
Face to the tortures.
Brought upon by others.
77% of teenagers constantly being harassed, harmed, or affected by their peers.
Stuck in an endless cycle of misery
that they cannot escape from.
What am I supposed to do?
Tell someone?
keep it to myself? Act like I don't care?
Should it have this effect on me?
Just breathe.
Relax.
They're just words.
They are the insecure ones.
You are the strong one.
These people need help, and help can start.